intelligent alternative to the RF status quo.
So the thing that I think that's such a differentiator about this device compared to other RFs even on the market, it doesn't start counting down the time until you get to temperature. Other devices, you can be delivering 3 to 5 minutes per area, but you never know if you're truly at temperature. And I think that's huge. If I set it at 3 minutes, it might take me 4.5 minutes to get there, but I'll know that there's 3 minutes of total treatment time at temperature. And that's why it relates to results.
My skin feels very soft, it looks very shiny and smooth, very nice, I like it. My sister, she's already made a couple of comments about how my skin is looking differently, so that's exciting.